Good morning, guys. Welcome to another vlog. So this would be, I'm taking actually a webinar on the National Sports Coaching Certification course with regards to sports science course given by and sponsored by the Philippine Sports Institute and the Philippine Sports Commission of the Philippines. We are actually a lot of coaches in different sports entities, and this is our last day, so good luck to us. We'll be taking up 6 exams. First, we have the sports philosophy, then that will be followed by sports ethics, then talent identification, and then we have the sports psychology. Then the last two topics or exams will be sports pedagogy and of course the sports physiology. So good luck to us. And after this, if we pass the exam, we'll be given a level 1 certification or national coaching level 1 certification by the Philippine Sports Commission and the Philippine Sports Institute. So to all the coaches of region 8, 7 and 6, and let's go, Atletang Pilipino! PSC batch 4 coaching examination, which was held last November 7th. So I have to check the email when I go back to the house. So I'm hoping na papasa, pero by God's grace, I know we will pass. Advance info na lang. Bye.
Okay, so welcome back to my channel, guys. So today I'll be checking my email. Kapasar pata sa Philippine Sports Commission webinar level 1 coaching, which was held last week. Okay, so that is my result. I just want to share this to you.
Email from the Philippine Sports Commission.
Amazing!
Let's check this out. So it shows that sending you the result of your exam due during the National Sports Coaching Certificate Level 1 Sports Science Lecture Term that was held on last week. So, let's see. So, downloading. And of course, I guess, thank you very much, PSC. Okay, so I pass. So sports science. This was actually the course for sports philosophy, sports ethics, talent education, sports psychology. We also have sports pedagogy and sports physiology. So I pass on all the subjects and courses, and this is our certificate of participation.
Amazing.
Okay, so for my attendance and active participation in the course, thank you very much. Okay, peace out. Okay, by the way, disclaimer lang po, the certificate of participation is not yet considered the completion of the National Sports Coaching Certification for Level 1 Sports Science course, because we still have another sports-specific part. So, we can talk apart na siya, sports-specific, wherein we need to also pass that. That would be also given by the Sports Commission and the Philippine Sports Sports Institute. So certificate of participation pa naman ko sa webinar, which is sports specification. So for example, for me, I'm coaching that, so I'll be taking the start. So to all coaches, badminton there, see you around, and peace out.